With a little over 24 hours to go for the first round of polling in Gujarat, and the UPA finds itself in a tight spot yet again after the Election Commission objected to the government's move of raising LPG cap from 6 to 9. The Election Commission has now sought an explanation from the Petroleum Minister by 11 this morning.
Even before the dust could settle on the row triggered by UPA's announcement of its direct cash subsidy transfer scheme, the government finds itself in a tight spot again. This announcement by the Petroleum Minister setting the cat among the pigeons.
Even if you announce it now, you know, it will not affect the state election, because normally those that state will be excluded. That's all. We need to take it to the cabinet, and ultimately it has to be approved by the cabinet.
The Election Commission shooting off a letter to the Petroleum Secretary making its displeasure known on the announcement of the proposal at a time when the Model Code of Conduct is in force, and directing the government to immediately put the move on hold. The opposition too questioning the timing of the announcement.
The very fact that announcements are being made prior to Gujarat elections, it seems that the Congress party is facing a very tough time in Gujarat, compelling them to make announcements to lure the voters, which is not going to be. And we are happy that the Election Commission has acted on its own and issued a notice to Mr. Veerappa Moily.
With less than 48 hours to go for the Gujarat polls and close on the heels of the Election Commission rap on the announcement of the direct cash transfer scheme, the declaration forcing the government on the back foot and kicking up yet another political storm. With Madhav in New Delhi, Munmun Bhattacharya for Times Now.